Welcome to a world where the boundaries of reality and imagination are blurred. A world where 3D games come to life in ways you have never thought possible. Welcome to Unbelievable 3D Games Developed in JavaScript. Amazing to see how far we have come in terms of what you can achieve with JavaScript. The possibilities are endless. In this video, I'll show you four different 3D games which are developed in JavaScript. Without further ado, let's start. Let's start with the first game. You can see there are different options. If you want to change car or like tracks, you need to log in. For that, you need to create your account. Okay, so I'm just playing the demo. Let's just try it. Okay, I can see there is some timer, and also what's that green? Is that tornado? My screen recorder, it just support only 30 fps. I think because of that captured video, it's a bit lagging. Okay, so I'm not really good at like racing games, but yeah. By the way, I'll provide the game's link in the description below. You can check out again. Shall we begin the second game? Again, there are different options. I just want to leave it the same, okay? So let's start. Okay, you can see there are different controller keys. So let's continue the game. Sadly, this game doesn't have any kind of sound effects, background music, or I don't know, I didn't check properly or what. I didn't find any kind of like setting related to sounds, okay? It would be better if we have sounds, you know? If I continuously hit the walls, okay, our safe has been destroyed. Now let's look at the third game. Okay, this game is pretty cool. I just love the sound effects, background music, everything. And it's pretty bright as well. Okay, we can navigate with that map. Yeah, so now you can see the whole map and you can choose any specific sport that you like. I just want to play football, so let's see. Okay, we do have their soccer pitch. So what if I click? Okay, it will directly take me to that specific pitch. And now how am I supposed to play? That person is calling me. So what if I click that? Okay, so we can start different conversations. And yeah, let's see. Okay, now let's play. Okay, I thought like we are just playing the soccer, but no, we are just practicing, you know, penalty shootout. So yeah, but how am I supposed to play? Okay, I need to hit that target. Insufficient power. Let's try once more. Finally, I hit the one target, but still like I'm unable to hit the target. Okay, what? I just scored 2 goals. No, I'm not satisfied with these goals. Let's play again. That's what I want. Okay, now I'm getting along with this game. I just missed the target. Okay, I just want to hit that target. What the hell? I just scored 10 goals. Compared to previous result, I think it's pretty good. You can navigate with that map and you can play any specific sport that you want. Now let's look at the fourth game. Okay, I need to select the quality. So I just want to select that low quality, okay. Okay, let's play a new game. Wow, this game has some storyline as well. I just want to go through this story, so I'm not skipping video. Thank you.
found my amphora. You're the chosen one.
What? Hey, wait a second!
Climb the sacred mountain and bring it back to me.
This guy is nuts. No way! I'm going home.
I'm not done. Your quest will be scattered with pitfalls in order to help you take this power. Good luck, chosen one.
Damn it.
Okay, I can just use the key in order to run.
Follow the fireflies to join me.
With the help of mouse, I can just move the camera. That's pretty cool. Okay, it's saying like I need to follow the fireflies. Is that yellow thing a firefly? Oh yeah, I need to follow that. Okay, with the spacebar, I can jump. But the jump is really high, you know? It's a bit weird. Okay, it's telling me to press E. That will help you to move the rock. Oh yeah, pretty cool.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Okay, it's chapter 1. Okay, I just want to move forward. I just don't want to make you guys bored, so I'm just speeding up the video. What's that red light? Am I supposed to avoid that or what? Okay, let's jump into that right corner. I think this one is a bit difficult. I just need to avoid that red light, okay? Shit.
Loser.
Among four different games, I just love the third and fourth one.
I wanted to get a beer, and now I'm dying again and again.
And fourth one is a bit more favorite. It's because like it does have really good sound effects, background music, graphics, even it does have storyline as well, which is pretty cool. So once again guys, all the games link will be even in the description below. You can check out, you can play yourself, okay? And let me know in the comment box which one was your favorite one. So once again, thank you so much for watching this video. And also if you like this video, smash that like button. Please guys, let me know if you love this video, then in future I'll be creating similar content. Otherwise I won't. Until then, I will see you in the next video.